Welcome to A Very British Fact. Every day, I'll be bringing you a fact that's very British. July the 31st. On this day in 1712, just 5 years after the Act of Union between England and Scotland, a Scottish satirist called John Arbuthnot created the archetypal Brit. John Bull was a plain-talking, hard-drinking farmer in a Union Jack waistcoat with a bulldog by his side. Fond of country sports, he was honest, generous, stubborn, had a zest for life, and was ready to fight for what he believed in. For some reason, it's an image that has stood the test of time, and I'm afraid been terribly badly misappropriated. Thank you for listening to this very British fact. There'll be another one tomorrow.
His pride and joy were set old John Bull 10.